This is the Love Potion Thermometer video. Let Chris tell you all about it.
Okay, so this is how it works. The warmth from your hands makes the chemicals go up, and then it would be motion energy because it's going up, because the chemicals are going up.